New at 10 tonight, if you live in Cape Girardeau, you might be under a boil order. City leaders issued a precautionary boil water advisory until February 24th, and that impacts 600 homes. Leaders say there's no known contamination, but water testing and verification is a two-day process. They add, if your home is within that advisory, do not drink tap water. Use bottled water or water that's been boiled for 3 to 5 minutes.